and welcome to this session. Let us discuss the following problem today. Let f be a function from R to R be defined as fx is equal to 10x plus 7. Find the function from G to R such that gof is equal to f of g is equal to identity mapping from R to R. Now let us write the solution. Let f be a function from x to y where x and y are proper subsets of R. Consider an arbitrary element y and y then y is equal to 10x plus 7 for some x belongs to x which implies x is equal to y minus 7 by 10. Now we define the function g from y to x such that g of y is equal to y minus 7 by 10. Now we have defined the function g of y. Now let us find out g of f of x and f of g of y for this function. G of f of x which is equal to g of f of x which is equal to f of x minus 7 by 10 which is equal to 10x plus 7 minus 7 by 10 which is equal to x. Now let us find f of g of y which is equal to f of g of y which is equal to 10 into g of y plus 7 which is equal to 10 into y minus 7 by 10 plus 7 which is equal to y. Thus, g of f of x is equal to identity mapping from R to R and f of g of y is also equal to identity mapping from R to R. Hence, g of f is equal to f of g is equal to identity mapping from R to R. Thus, we have proved that g of f is equal to f of g is equal to identity mapping from R to R. So, the required function is g of y is equal to y minus 7 by 10. Therefore, the required function for which g of f is equal to f of g is equal to identity mapping from R to R is g of y is equal to y minus 7 by 10. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.